We'll be right back. He's like, well, I hope that guy has a good insurance policy. He just wrecked his truck.